bring down that a little bit. Maybe a little bit more. Train simulator takes a second to load. First, we gotta go switch out this engine. Empty here. I think this is unloading. So, switch them out, come back, and then we're gonna grab it. Road power. Okay, while I'm at it, let's... Yeah, is the mic working? I can't tell. Test, 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 test. Testing, testing, testing. 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 Okay, yep, it is working. Grab this car, shove it into this track here, put this one under the motor thing. Then we'll run back, drop this car where it needs to go, and send our train on its way. That's what the fun will begin.
Thank you.
So forget that. I hope it doesn't reset everything. If it does, we'll do something else. Whenever you do that, it resets. It won't let your keyboard work. That was Colton Northern. When you see stuff like that, that's just where I needed a quick test of something. There it is. Didn't even have to find it for some reason. Hopefully everything loads back, and if not, we'll just make it do something else. One more time. If this doesn't work, I have an idea. You make sure it's working. Test. Test, test, test. Okay, so it is working. Cut down a little bit. Perfect couple. Perfect couple. Almost. So we are done here. Watching right now. So I am occasionally reading the chat. What's that up there in the sky? Weird. So once we run the loop here, we're gonna run the loop, we'll come out somewhere over there, and there's tunnels, which make the horn echo kinda, so. Got my custom Ford Evo i12. Overs. 50 of them and 60 of them. I don't think that's accurate. Short. Oh yeah, way too short. There's the end. No horn button over here. That works. I'm hoping with the searchlight joint rail thing going on, we might get some new tier 4 ACEs, because these are junk. Oh yeah, searchlight pack is definitely. Although I do like this horn, so, and I can the recording I have of it, I got it from a YouTube video, so I can't ever release it. But the recording I have of the horn has like different what's the word? Like you have one at 50 feet, and you have one at 1,000 feet, one a quarter mile, one a half mile, one at a mile away, so I can get different ranges of recordings. And that's the horn if you haven't heard it. To be annoyed. See, it echoes in here. does this. Great job. Hopefully I can throw this one. Actually, now that I think about it, on my old PC I did have the search tab. And that's why I talk about the horn, because there'd be an SF horn. It sounds kind of like the one on the, like the one edge. A little bit off. 25. Fast. Here, it's going to take it over. Quite worried about the brakes. Yeah, that horn, that's the first thing I thought when I blew it was, it sounds just like the left. I'm good at changing the quiet and figuring out how to do it, thanks to that video you made. I'm repaint and everything, so I'm actually working on my first model for the game right now. I'll do a stream on that later. It's actually a project for a friend. I was actually showing it off in my previous stream. This mic is garbage, so it might be in and out. We'll stop at this signal here. Actually, is the next one gonna be red? Or is that one's an approach? Yes, so we'll stop 2 seconds. I don't know why I always bring up this thing. I just hit the 4 out of habit, I guess. It's something I bought at Target. It's like you used to sing it to. It has a computer plug for it, so. It was like $15, so you get what you pay for. Is the game audio loud enough? pull up to where my rear end clears this crossing. Take the one to our next train. I doubt I was close enough to my town for anybody to make out what I said. So once this last car gets like right here, I'll stop. We should clear. What I don't understand is, I don't think you can do that in real life, but when you're in the cab and you do this, why is it up air leak? It should make that sound. It should only sound like just a click. None of that, just that. Okay, so I always do quick drive. I don't like running stock consist, but I'll do it. Manifest or coal? Let's do an empty coal train. It's kind of light. I guess, actually, yeah, the manifest. Probably about the same. Let me check the chat. Can I drive an NS train? We might could do an NS train. Yeah, dovetail is bad. I actually, in the stream's thumbnail picture, the interstate, I actually still use your horn from that heritage pack that you made. Oh yeah, 64-bit. 64-bit and the CPA C44 are going to change the game. It's going to set a whole new bar, pretty much, the AC-44 wheel. I watched, like, all the streams for that, and it looked crazy. Crazy good. So, I don't really want to drive this train. I just want to show the horn and bell I did for it. I should have used the B for it. Is there something I wanted to point out, too? RS3L. I need to fix the background sound. I really just need to get a new bell. But it's timed right. As a matter of fact, let me think. Know what horn I have on the Dash Knights. I don't think I modded the horn yet. Or changed it. It's not really modding, I guess. Oh, modified. This is a fairly new computer, so I haven't really changed out every single horn like I did on the other one. You want to see an NS train? I'll drive this one. is a tier 4 Jivo. NS has got 10 tier 4 ACEs on the way, so I'm excited for those. The Interstate Horn, you did a really good job on because it's accurate. The worst one I'd say is probably the Conrail. The Conrail has a kind of a softer horn, though, than... Actually, I've noticed with most NSES 44s, the horns are a little bit different than, like, UPs or BNSFs. BNSFs. Oh, that sounds weird with my headphones in. Hey, that's NS right there. NS. Look at all the controls up close. Headlights. So yeah, I bought this like the second. I bought it actually before he had actually released it and sent an email saying that it wasn't quite out. Got like an hour later. How do I get the ditch lights to work? I can't remember. The nickel plate and the nickel plate was good. I think the Monongahela had a good one too. I look back at that video every once in a while. I've never run out here on this dock. We're gonna do that. Is this the one with the gates on it? I don't think it is. It's not. Can't do it. Never mind. We have a couple horribly modeled Jivos. Actually, I take that back. These are okay. I remember when I got these, I could like look at it and see like where it had kind of been, I guess you would say, modeled. It's kind of weird to say, but like, just like the way it was textured. It looks better on a better computer, so as I could run higher graphics. I'm just running out the tracks. Print running, that's running, sounds good. I love how you can hear the bass. Oh, there's the ditch lights. He did a good job with these. His SD60s feel kind of thin, but these feel heavy and real, so. And just to prove that I still have it, I'm surprised I haven't had it dump on me yet. I probably just jinxed myself. Yes, they are the other ones I denied to even touch. I think they're right here. Maybe not. The Kuju ones are the ones that are horrible. I would say something about the interstate, but I'm not going to. I'm just going to say, I've had a better chance to look at it than other engines. Yeah, I mean, he could have done a better job. The interior color is a little bit off. The lights are kind of weird, but and he did a better job than others could have done. Where it really is lacking is the sounds, but he couldn't get sounds. I was following the whole thread on RWA from I probably followed it for a good 8 months. Uh-oh. Actually, check this out. I'm modding the cab interior to be the right color. Get that little thing on the wall. I had it finished, but my TS reset. It needs to be fixed, but it's close enough. Brings back memories of time. Good old shave and a haircut. I read that there's a physics mod out for these. I paid for them and I bought them and I might have run them twice. So I might run them some more if I get the right physics mod. There's just not really a route to run them on. Let's do some VRC stuff. Actually, I have an idea. It's sad that VRC quit making stuff. At least Searchlight's gonna finish up the top hat -9. So we have the Joiner Rail SD40s coming from them, the AC44, and the Top Hat -9. And the SD40s are going to have brand new sounds with them too. Here we go. Oh yeah, these are backwards. Do an edit to this. I'm sure 4610 went to Washington one time, you know. On the complete other side of the country. don't want that one. We have more GP40s than anything else in the game. I had a kid wanting these right here. And I told him no. I like running short head forward with this one. Wait. VRC was taken down by Justin Hyland, you're saying? Because he belongs in here. I hate how you can't see these sometimes. The toilet's the only one turned on. Wow. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Looks cool. This one doesn't have the delay shaft in it. I like VRC stuff, but it could use some work. So I'm going to move over here so I can talk and think to myself for a second so I don't say something stupid. It's probably about a year ago, because it was October when the UP 1943 released. The day it released, as soon as I got home, I was already putting it together, repainting it. And I was probably... I had the cab textures done and the mid textures done. And I was trying to find the camo for the back that I needed. So, at this time, nobody had really seen it good yet. Like, we couldn't see the colors right. But, I had made my front end silver. He had made his white. And, he came up to me and was talking about how bad mine looked. And, how his was going to be so much better. well, something happened and I never finished mine. And he finished his, and the cab was white, and it was horrible. So, a few weeks, a couple months later, Pacific Coast Railroad drops theirs, and it destroys him. But going back to what I was really talking about is, me and him had a huge argument about it, and almost got me kicked out of a group. But we had got into it many times before. Yeah, this was Highland. It was Highland. Why are we not building RPMs? I probably missed one breaker somewhere. Maybe it was that? Nope. Maybe that was it too. Okay, whatever. So. Okay, that's enough ringing. So, it's 10:30 where I live. I'm pretty tired, so I'm gonna get off for the night and just go watch some YouTube or something. So, here's our recent runs. We made a total of 16 seconds. Or maybe that's minutes. No. Yeah, that'd be minutes. So, I hope everybody enjoyed the stream. I'll probably go live sometime tomorrow morning. I just figured I'd do this live stream stuff today, so I'm making do with what I have. So, I hope you enjoyed it. Everybody, have a good night. Whoops, wrong button. That's the right button.